Let's charge people.
That ship just found its last harbor. Okay, I found the strafer base. It's in the same direction as Dr. Queen's signal.
If these bastards have done anything to her...
If Dr. Queen has someone to sustain on her jacket, we will make them pay. I promise. Stay on guard.
Wait a sec. Poor Pill. He'll be okay. He'll be ready to go in no time. Here's the med kit.
Feet wet.
Press on. I don't enjoy this. I'm in the mood. My time to shine. Meet my sidekick.
Gotta refill.
We're getting closer to the base. Once there, you'll have to extract pieces of data from several terminals. I will mark their locations for you. Make sure you get all of them.
Get out of here! I'm wrecking it!
moving. Cover me, guys.
Thank you.
I've got the lethal helper.
Hey folks, this impact zone has been expanding rapidly over the last few months. Unsurprisingly, it's getting a lot of strafer attention. Now, the strafers may act like a crazy cult, but you gotta give them credit. They are methodical. Their tech and data will surely come in handy for both CPL and Shellguard. So aside from the crystalline research, I encourage you to drop by strafer operations and grab as many trophies from them as possible. I'll tell you what to look for when you get there. Good hunting.
Team, we're going to drop ammo and supplies for you as you explore the zone. These drops will surely attract hostile attention. Beware.
Discipline gets you results.
Shark skin.
Reloading, mate.
Hey team, we're tracking a missing supply bin nearby. You might want to sniff around.
Shark scan materialized.
Three to roll. Got a glass hit.
You found the missing bin. Grab the goodies.
Bugger us no longer.
Team, Dr. Sullivan's stolen strafer files refer to this one as Specimen Grinder, a crystalline defense matrix that lures volatile creatures to its maw and releases a defensive energy pulse. Or as he puts it,